The five-day search for a missing girl in South Texas has ended.
And Fox's Joy Addison joins us from just outside of Houston, Texas, in Livingston with more on this tragic outcome to this search.
Yeah, this isn't the outcome that any of us were hoping for during the 5 days long search for 11-year-old Audrii Cunningham. Unfortunately, her body was pulled from the Trinity River, which is just here behind me. And this area has now become a memorial for community members. They've been bringing balloons and teddy bears, all in her honor during this time period.
We're angered, we're shocked, we're feeling all the emotions.
People here in Livingston, Texas, say they are filled with anger and confusion after an Amber Alert was issued on Thursday when Audrii did not show up to school. Trinity River authorities lowered the water levels, allowing search teams to find her. The Polk County Sheriff says video sent in by witnesses and via social media, along with cell phone records and locations given to investigators by the man they think is responsible for her death, Don Steven McDougal, led them to this area. McDougal has been charged with capital murder. He lived in a camper on Audrii's father's property, and the family says he would sometimes take her to the bus stop or to school. Investigators say he was supposed to drop her off at school the morning she disappeared. Court records show McDougal has a long criminal history and was arrested in 2007 on charges of attempted indecency with another child. He pled guilty to a lesser charge of child enticement and was sentenced to 2 years in prison, but he did not have to register as a sex offender. Now investigators believe McDougal murdered little Audrii and dumped her body here at the Trinity River under U.S. Highway 59, only about 10 miles from her Lake Livingston home. Community members are mourning and they say they want answers, but it won't make anything less devastating.
We have transported Audrii down to the Harris County Medical Examiner's Office. At that time, we will await their results to be able to determine the cause and method of her death.
It's a horrible, evil world that we live in, you know. I can't cry no more. I've cried enough since yesterday. It's just horrible.
McDougal is currently in jail under unrelated felony charges. And tonight, community members here in Livingston will be gathering for a memorial service in honor of Audrii. They ask everyone attending to bring candles and to wear purple in her honor. In Livingston, Texas, Joy Addison, Fox 10 News.
Joy, thank you. We're